He thought this could go on forever,
but his thoughts wouldn't last long.
He had been robbing banks and stealing cars,
but soon he was to sit behind bars.
Call it dead.
Driving impaired.
Call it dead.
Killing a man.
Call it dead.
Selling for goods, stuff from 10th Street.
Call it dead.
Blowing snow.
Call it dead.
But guilty of so much more.
One day two men in blue knocked on his door.
They said,
put your hands behind your head and get down on the floor.
He tried to escape through the back door,
but as far as he could see, he couldn't see the word free.
Call it dead.
Driving impaired.
Call it dead.
Killing a man.
Call it dead.
Selling the good stuff on 10th Street.
Call it dead.
Blowing snow.
Call it dead.
But guilty of so much more. But he couldn't even convince himself, knowing his memories were filthy. He wouldn't put his freedom on the shelf.
Call it dead.
Driving impaired.
Call it dead.
Killing a man.
Call it dead.
Selling the good stuff on 10th Street.
Call it dead.
Blowing snow.
Call it dead.
But guilty of so much more.